Happening today, crews are going to be testing the streetcars downtown. So if you're not careful, you could get a ticket or even towed if you're in the way. So police want to make sure the drivers know that parking on the streets where the streetcar is coming through, you got to keep it clear of those white lines. It's a designation for the operator and operation of the streetcar to follow. So testing will happen all day today. Catherine.